Hey everybody, today I'm going to be showing you a tutorial for Michael Bublé's song Nobody But Me. This is the first single he released on his newest record, Nobody But Me, and it's a pretty catchy pop song, so let's talk about how to play it right now. So the key is an E major, and so that basically means E, G sharp, B is the tonic chord, okay? And so it's a pretty cool bass riff, actually. And let me just shift you a little bit over so you can see what I'm doing here. But the intro consists of kind of an electric guitar, you know, riff thing. So it kind of goes like this. It's basically just outlining an E major triad. Okay, so as you know, an E major triad is three notes, hence the name triad, right? So E, G sharp, and B. Those three notes make up an E major triad. Now, this basically just outlines it, the bass. And what makes it really cool is that it's the G sharp is kind of on an offbeat. And what we call this is syncopation. So it kind of feels like the G sharp is coming in a little bit early, and so then it's tied to the downbeat. If that doesn't make any sense, that's fine. But basically, just listen to the song and you'll hear it goes like this. One, two, three, one, two, three. So it feels like the two's coming in a little bit early, which is pretty cool. And so this riff kind of continues. Only the chords really change, but the same rhythm continues through the whole song. So let me go over the chords first. In the verse, we have E major, baby. I might get a bit jealous. And then this is now an F sharp minor chord. So we have F sharp, A, C sharp. Let me do it a few more times so you can see. Okay, so those are the three notes of the F sharp minor chord. F sharp, A, C sharp. All right, so. Okay, and then again, and then we go to a B major chord, or triads. So B, D sharp, F sharp. This is just basic music theory, so if you don't know what I'm talking about, just copy the notes I'm playing, okay? So B, D sharp, F sharp. And so now let me do that from the beginning. Baby, did I get a bit jealous? Simple, right? Just three chords. And then it repeats. And then it goes to E major. Back to E major. So the first time it stays on the B chord. And then the second time you do it. One B and then back to E major twice. Okay, and that is the left hand for that part. Now with the right hand, it goes like this. I know I get a bit jealous. So very easy, just G sharp and F sharp. How the hell can I help it? And all that is B, G sharp, F sharp, E, F sharp, G sharp. Okay? And then again. What else can a boy do? Okay? And then the pre-chorus goes like this. So chords first. F sharp minor. And there's one of each here. So it's F sharp minor, and then B major, and then G sharp minor. So G sharp, B, D sharp. And then C sharp major. So C sharp, E sharp, G sharp. Or F if you want to call it F. But in F sharp major, the E is sharped. Okay? And then F sharp major chord, so twice, and then B major chord twice. Actually, just once, and then you end on the B, so like that, and then it goes into the chorus. And so let me do that one more time. Right? And there you go. So rewind, you know, back to the beginning of this pre-chorus if you want to watch that again. And then the pre-chorus melody now. So it's F sharp, G sharp, and then B, G sharp, F sharp, and then C sharp now up here, up a perfect fifth. C sharp, B. Okay? And then putting it together, I would recommend doing it really slowly. So, so as you can see, once you work on the left hand, which I prefer to do, then I add in the right hand melody. Add in as in work on that alone. So you want to work on the bass first, and then you do the melody, and then you combine them together. But of course, do it slowly so you don't mess up, and you know it feels comfortable under both hands. Okay, chorus. So pretty easy too. So E major first twice. F sharp minor, B major, E major, again E major, F sharp minor, three times, two, three, B major once, and then E major. Did you catch that? Let's do that one more time. So, I don't want anybody taking my baby. I think it's easier if you hear the melody as well. So now the melody is C sharp and B alternating. Okay, so it's, and then G sharp and F sharp.
Nobody, nobody.
And then the hook is nobody but me. C sharp, B, G sharp, F sharp, E. Okay, just get that rhythm down. Combine that with the left hand riff, and there's your chorus. The bridge is basically the same chords as in the chorus, except with a rap, so I skipped that. And then the going back into the chorus where it's quiet, that is basically just the first verse again. You know, that stuff. And so just repeat that from the first verse, and finally, the final chorus comes in with a big bang, and then you are finished. And so, yeah, it's a pretty catchy pop song. I hope you guys enjoy. Please leave suggestions for other videos that you'd like to see, and other tutorials. Thank you for watching. I will see you in the next one. Thanks a lot.